Hello and welcome to another new episode of Learning Simplified. In this part of Inkscape tutorial for beginners, we are going to know about text formats as been used in Inkscape. Stay tuned. Now, in our previous tutorial, so far we had learned about different aspects of path techniques, like say about this union or difference or intersection, exclusion, division, cut path. These kind of various paths or path techniques been discussed in our previous tutorial so far, and we had learned more aspects of Inkscape. Now in this part, all we are going to know, we will be formatting some kind of text elements into our Inkscape canvas. Now in doing so, the first thing is typing something into our Inkscape document. In that purpose, if we head back to this extreme left panel, and this is the option that lets you to create and edit text objects. So we will be clicking on it, and we will be clicking on our Inkscape canvas once, and we can see that there comes the cursor here. So if we now click anything into it, for say I'm typing in, this is the eternal line which has been used in case of any kind of web design and development project in the first place. Now we can see that it is practically been unselected so far. If we now select it and if we now double click on it, we can see that the cursor which was disappeared in the previous case, it is practically restored, and we can practically edit anything into it. For say this is this one, beautiful world. And another thing, first of all, if we leave this cursor here intact and if we now hold and press Ctrl A, we can see that the whole text is being selected. Now if we look back into this topmost panel right over here, we can see that here comes the provision which lets us to change the font family of the selected text that we have selected in the present scenario, Hello Beautiful World. And instead of default font, for say we are choosing here the system defined font of Arial. So we have chosen this system defined font here, Arial, and we can see that immediately the font family is being changed right over here. On the second hand, if we select the whole text again, and we can select whether it will be a condensed one, or it will be a normal one, or it will be an italic condensed, or bold condensed, or bold, whatever. So we may choose the font weight from this top left panel, which says font style. In the next case, we may change the font size right over here, as we can see that this is the part from where we may change the default font size of a definite text on Inkscape. Now instead of 20, if we put here 32, and if we put here 36, we can see that practically the font size is getting changed here. So we may change the font size from here up from here. And this is the spacing between each lines, or the base lines right over here. In the similar manner, we may set the alignment of this font that we have inserted, that we have inputted so far. So this is the align center option, this is the align left option, and this is the align right option. In the same scenario, we may change the spacing between letters. So if we now increase the spacing, we can see that spacing between each letters is getting changed. If we decrease it, we might see that the text as a whole, it is getting condensed. So we are practically condensing our text here, and we can see that the spacing between each letters here, those are practically getting a narrow space between each individual letters here. Now, first of all, let's put it into the normal size here, there it goes, or you may directly type in the 0, hit enter, and you can see that the default font spacing is back. double click on it, press Ctrl A. In the next case, we can see that this is the option that helps you, that lets you in increasing or decreasing the spacing between words. So we may change the spacing between words. This will be the result. And we may decrease the spacing between the words by decreasing it in this manner. We can see that the spacing between this each and individual words, hello, beautiful, and word, the spacing between them is getting decreased. Let's make it restored to the original here. I am moving it back to this zero right over here.